Personality disorders. Definition of personality. Definition of personality disorder. Manifests across many life areas. Inflexible. Maladaptive. Cause either significant impairment or distress to self or others. Personality disorders. Dimensions or categories. DSM-4. Coincided as categories, not dimensions. Axis 2 of the multiaxial system. Not usually primary diagnosis. 10 specific labels. Cluster A, odd, eccentric. Cluster B, dramatic, emotional. Cluster C, anxious, fearful. High rates of comorbidity. Gender bias in diagnosis. Figure 11. 1. Gender bias in diagnosing personality disorders, P.D. Figure 11.1. Gender bias in diagnosing personality disorders, P.D. Data are shown for the percentage of cases clinicians rated as antisocial personality disorder or histrionic personality disorder, depending on whether the case was described as a male or a female. From Ford, M. R. and Whittaker, T. A. 1989. Sex bias in the diagnosis of histrionic and antisocial personality disorders. Journal of Consulting and Clinical Psychology, 57, 301-305. 3. Paranoid personality disorder. Excessively mistrustful. Excessively suspicious. Without justification. Treatment options. Few seek professional help on their own. Treatment focuses on development of trust. Cognitive therapy to counter negativistic thinking. Lack good outcome studies. Schizoid personality disorder. Extreme social detachment, loner. Appear aloof, cold, indifferent. Limited range of emotions. Treatment options. Few seek professional help on their own. Focus on the value of interpersonal relationships, empathy, and social skills. Treatment prognosis is generally poor. Lack good outcome studies. Schizotypal personality disorder. Also socially isolated. But behavior is more unusual. Often considered odd or bizarre. Ideas of reference. Magical thinking. Illusions. Apparent connection to schizophrenia, but be careful. Treatment options. Developing social skills. Treatment also addresses comorbid depression. Medical treatment is similar to that used for schizophrenia. Treatment prognosis is generally poor. Antisocial personality disorder. Long histories of violating cultural norms. Violating rights of others. Impulsivity and aggressiveness. Lack of remorse, conscience, empathy. Not always criminal. Relation between ASPD, conduct disorder, and early behavior problems. Antisocial personality. Neurobiological theories. Under arousal, fearlessness, and behavioral inhibition. Treatment. Few seek treatment on their own. Antisocial behavior is predictive of poorer prognosis, even in children. Emphasis is placed on the prevention and rehabilitation. Often incarceration is the only viable alternative. 8. Borderline personality disorder. Unstable relationships. Love/hate behavior. Fear of abandonment. Poor self-image. Mood swings, feel empty. Impulsivity. Substance abuse, sex, suicidality. Self-mutilation, borderline personality disorder. Runs in families. Early trauma and abuse seem to play some role. Treatment options. Few good treatment outcome studies. Antidepressant medications provide some short-term relief. Dialectical behavior therapy is the most promising psychosocial approach. Histrionic personality disorder. Overly dramatic. Center of attention. Emphasis on appearance. Emotions are shallow, seductive and provocative. Treatment options. Few good treatment outcome studies. Treatment focuses on attention seeking and long-term negative consequences. Targets may also include problematic interpersonal behaviors. Little evidence that treatment is effective. Narcissistic personality disorder. Grandiose sense of self. Exaggerated self-importance. Preoccupied with attention. Requires admiration. Little empathy. Highly sensitive to criticism. Treatment options. Focuses on grandiosity, lack of empathy, unrealistic thinking. Treatment may also address co-occurring depression. Little evidence that treatment is effective. Avoidant personality disorder. Sensitive to others' opinions. Avoid social relationships. Extreme low self-esteem. Takes few risks. Socially inhibited and anxious. Treatment options. Several well-controlled treatment outcome studies exist. Treatment is similar to that used for social phobia. Treatment targets include social skills and anxiety. Dependent personality disorder. Excessive reliance on others. Submissive and passive. Rely on others to make even minor decisions. Fear abandonment. Clingy. Treatment options. Research on treatment efficacy is lacking. Therapy typically progresses gradually. Treatment targets include skills that foster independence. Obsessive-compulsive personality disorder. Not same thing as OCD. Fixation on doing things the right way. Preoccupation with perfectionism. Control. Orderliness, details, and rules. Obsessions and compulsions are rare. Treatment options. Data supporting treatment are limited. Treatment may address fears related to the need for orderliness. Other targets include rumination, procrastination, and feelings of inadequacy.